morning, students. In this biology class, we are going to be revising that the female reproductive system. Already we have completed male reproductive system. What are the labels in it? What are the function of their parts? Everything we have learned thoroughly. In addition to, we have studied that the contraceptive device. Now we are going to be see that the female reproductive system. Female reproductive system is an important part. Why it is an important part mean? Majority of the question paper, we see this female reproductive system question answer. It will be coming under the 1 mark question or 2 mark question or 3 mark question or 5 mark question. Whatever may be, the female reproductive system or the menstruation will be asked as a question. So we have to learn this female reproductive system. We see this diagram also, it's an easy one. So we have to read this thoroughly. You see, you have to draw the structure of female reproductive system. First you have to draw the ovary here. Then from the ovary, you have to draw one line here. Then you have to draw the balloon-like structure, then mouth parts, then vagina. This line, you can able to draw easily this diagram. We have to label the part also. The oval-shaped structure is called as ovary. The tube-like structure is called as oviduct. Oviduct is otherwise called as fallopian tube. These two oviduct are enter in a balloon-like structure or bag-like structure that is called as uterus. This otherwise called as womb. Then cervix, then vagina. You see this? Ovary, oviduct, uterus, cervix and vagina. These are the labels of the female reproductive system. Now we have to see the function of this each part. Ovary. Ovary, you have to write as a heading. Under this, you have to write as some of the important points. It is the primary sex organ of female. Two ovaries are there. Ovaries produce ovum or egg. Egg are the female gamete. Then it produces the female sex hormone named as estrogen. And progesterone. Estrogen and progesterone are the two important female sex hormones secreted by the ovary. Two pair of ovaries are there. They produce egg or ovum and also produce the female sex hormone named as progesterone and estrogen. When every month, the one before the puberty, in birth of the female baby itself, they produce thousands of eggs inside. When they are attained the puberty only, every one egg from the any one of the ovary will come outside every month. So the mature ovary is come from this ovary by a process is called as ovulation. The releasing of egg or ovum from the ovary is called as ovulation. That's all about the ovary. Ovary is the primary sex organ of female. It produces egg or ovum. Every month one egg from the right or left ovary they are released outside by a process is called as ovulation. And they also produce female sex hormone named as estrogen and progesterone. That's all about the ovary. And you see small tube-like structure arises from the ovary, which is called as oviduct. This otherwise called as fallopian tube. Here only the fusion of male and female gamete takes place. Fusion of male and female gamete takes place here. Otherwise, the fertilization takes place inside the oviduct. This is the important one more question. Then, the two oviducts are open inside the bag-like structure that is called as uterus. Uterus is lining by one special membrane that is called as endometrium. The endometrium only thickened and vascularized to receive the fertilized egg. When the fertilized eggs come from this oviduct mean, implantation will be takes place in the uterine wall, which is called as endometrium. So implantation is the function of this uterus. Suppose the fertilization not takes place here, there is no entry of sperm inside me, the unfertilized egg become burst and the endometrium also peel outside, they also become peel outside, this also peel outside and they will come outside the blood. The mucous membrane along with the blood is come outside as a semi-fluid structure that is coming under a blood form through the cervix and the vagina, that is called as menstruation. So here the uterus is bounded by a special kind of membrane that is called as endometrium. Here only the implantation of the fertilized egg will be takes place. And the mouth of the uterus is called as cervix. After the cervix we see the vagina. This is a common path for urine as well as the external genital organ of female. Through this only the baby will come outside after during the time of delivery. This is a birth canal. Vagina is the birth canal. Through this only the sperm also enter inside towards the oviduct for fertilization. These are the important label present in the female reproductive system. You have to draw and label the structure and explain the function also. And you have to mention what are the hormones also involved in the female reproductive system. You have to mention, and you have, in addition to, you have to write some points regarding the menstruation when you are writing the uterus. Menstruation, the mucous blood will be peeled out along with the unfertilized egg. They are come outside the blood form, that is called as bleeding or menstruation. That also you have to include when you are writing as a points of uterus. That's all you have to read and write this question around today. Thank you.